whole place just goes nuts. I'd be quite shocked if there was the majority of people didn't like Michael Jackson. Because if you didn't like Michael Jackson, I'd just be like, oh yeah. Anyone that I've met, and they're like, and if I say, oh, are you not into music? Are you into Michael Jackson? Oh, I don't like Michael Jackson that much. I don't like you anymore. I was writing some songs, and I was in America, a long way from home, and I'd had a little bit to drink. I'm not a big drinker, to be honest. I'd only had a pint or something. I was pretty drunk, and I was trying to write a song, and I wanted to write something up tempo, and I was trying to imagine what if Michael Jackson came to me in spirit, what he would say to me. And this is what he said. Why don't you write songs at tempo, man? Like, keep it funky. Keep it at tempo. So I was like, okay, cool. And I was like, well, kind of, you know, imagine what he would do. And I was like, well, like what, Mike? And he was like, you know, something like, you put him in, I was like, all right, cool. So I've tried to write something with that in mind, with Michael Jackson as the inspiration. And it's one of my favourite songs. I love playing it. It's called Slaves to Music. Here we go. There's a little something like this. She got me rocking, she got the moon, she got me dancing.